We're using Foca, a Mexican detergent, which is doing real well. And this is how it would work if everything was working like it should. But this end is broken off, and I've got one over there that I can, that's a little better there. That Foca gets real sudsy. I just love it. You know, you can't get your clothes clean without a good layer of suds. And that's with the pan off. So we're getting a little cake.